Well, this is my company's new model, DP Series and DP 500. So this is the hanger, and this light is made by aluminum housing. It's not like other supplies, metal type, it's aluminum type. Very good heat sink, cooling system of the light. And this is a PV corner. There are two switches at the back of the light. Okay, let me see. This light made by 8 pieces of Citizen 1212. You can see COB. And the lens, very big angle. Very big angle. Okay, let me switch on the light. And now we also can test the power value. Yeah, you can see the light behaving at 0.9 meters. And let me check the power value. So you can see the dead. Actually, it's not so much as my company's BP series, but you can see the characteristic of this light. The lighting uniform is very good. So this is in the middle of the light, and then at the side of, okay. So I think the COB's characteristic is lighting uniform is very good. It's better than the 3 watts LEDs.